Welcome to the channel. Buddy and I got to see two intermodal trains meet in Marion over the Eastern Diamond during our last visit to the Union Station Railway Museum on 29th of August. On my way to Marion that morning, I saw a northbound intermodal train sitting on a siding. It was waiting for a southbound Norfolk Southern train to pass. Now sitting in Marion, in the video you will see a southbound Norfolk Southern appears to be waiting for another train. As it turns out, the Norfolk Southern train was waiting for the northbound BNSF train I saw on the siding. In the video, you will see the BNSF train meeting the Norfolk Southern train as they pass our parking spot. I have placed a map on the video showing you where Marion is located in Ohio, and a second map showing the Eastern Diamond where the two trains met. Thanks to railfanguides.us for these maps. Also, this video contains two videos from two different cameras. So you will see one video that focuses on the Norfolk Southern train and the second video that focuses on the BNSF train. Still. Buddy and I really hope you like the videos.
Thank you.
Now let's switch cameras so you can see the Norfolk Southern train before it crosses the diamond. You will hear the BNSF train approaching in the background before the Norfolk Southern train starts to move. The diamond, so if I get another one, that's fine. You be still. Thank you. Well, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. Also, be sure to hit the notification bell so you're notified when I release another video. We try to post a new video on the odd days of the month, like the 1st, the 3rd, the 5th, the 7th, the 9th, the 11th, on and on and on. Also, YouTube tells us that over 98% of our watchers are not subscribers. If you are going to watch, please subscribe. Thanks for doing that. For now, this is Grandpa, Buddy, and Grandma Boo signing off. We love you all. Have a great day.